of a strange thing for me. Yeah. Wait for the water to be released. It's not just the mountains, but whatever. It's all that's running this time of year, so guess we'll try it out. Not sure what it's going to be like when the wave comes. Everyone I talked to said they don't recommend being on the river when the water is released, but it kind of sounds like it would be fun. So I think we're going to give it a shot. But, yeah, kind of don't have enough water to go anywhere yet. Wait.
How fast this river's riding. I just climbed up on a bank that's no longer there by the time I got to the top of this hill. But see if I can point the camera that way a little bit. You can kind of see, just looking at the bank, how the water just going up, 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 up. For a little bit longer, but I gotta be leaving by 4 o'clock, so I only had an hour for this whole expedition, so I gotta get going. But as you can see, it went up about 3 feet just there in a couple minutes, and where I just had climbed up before on this side here, it's already full up. So think I might be dead.